And this is my little F2 snow girl. Not sure if she's gonna be a charcoal snow or what she's gonna be. To be honest with you, I have not had a charcoal snow kitten born here yet, so I'm probably going to have to ask some of the breeders. She has a very, very elongated head, and she has an awesome nose. It looks so much like an ALC.